Yes, friends, Chalala and Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto: we love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala and Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
26 Bar and Grill.
26 is a small family-owned bar and grill in Newcastle. Our local menu features many local favorites and chef-made creations. Our bar is always stocked with a great selection of craft beers. We frequently feature live entertainment and events. 26 Bar and Grill. Call 724-652-1750. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. Will take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Good morning, Newcastle, and welcome to Wednesday, the 24th of August. Hopefully you have that first cup of coffee, and I got the Walter Cronkites again. I don't know, they look a little bit happy here too, but I sent to the dollar store because the other one's all broke up and busted up and everything else, and I guess it's time to get to the mailbag, as we got quite a few things going on, happening. And don't those glasses look special? No, oh, I feel so special. Let's get it going. Brian Scheidemantle, thanks for joining the NCTV 45 family. Deborah McCaddy, thanks for joining the NCTV 45 family. How about this? Maria Shatner from Pitt, thank you. Monica Mraz, thanks for the kind words. Kathleen Brunswick, I'm glad you're enjoying the music. Thanks for sharing thought for the day, Mr. Lagnes. Michelle. Kind words, thanks, Judy Cochran. Marissa Caldalesi, thank you. And Georgie Augustine, always a pleasure to have you around. Tessa Makarovich, thanks for your kind words. George Farnath. Dave Flannery, always good to see you. And Lizbeth Curry, thank you for joining the NCTV 45 family. And the mailbag isn't done. as we, hey, you know, Kim French Evans, thanks for being part of the NCTV 45 family. Birthday wishes. Here we go. Susan McKay, Marma Sada, Renee Marie, Leanne Cassandra Memo, Josie Rapko, Adam Pyler, Beth Ann Angelelli, and Jamie Vitale. Make sure that you get not so choked up. Get that second piece of birthday cake and that cup of coffee as, you know, you're be heading through. What can I tell you? It's a busy day. And looking at other things, we've got word in from Chris Sinatra. Be watching News Watch for the important things he has to say. And just a tremendous day. So that gives us some background there. And I was surprised they did that as fast as I did. Get to this. If you're going to the library today, computer class, Stay Calm and Color, and a summer movie at 6 p.m. All good stuff. Book it on over to the library. And there was a tad bit of construction by the Anglican Church and the Dunkin' Donuts right there. So if you come down the hill, keep an eye out. Just a word to the wise. And we have to get that song of the day. So, without any further ado, and I have to send this out, you know, because of the way that we keep announcing things, or I keep watching. I watch various stations. I'm not really for or against anybody in this politically charged race. But I laugh at some of the things that are being said. And this is a Name the Tune, Artist Year title, and a dedication all rolled into one. And this goes out to Miss Hillary Clinton. Let's take a look. And listen. Now, remember, we just need the artist, the title, year came out. Just little things like that. Now, we're going to take a break. We'll be right back after these messages.
Nina, Robin, and the rest of the family would love for you to experience the high-quality cuisine at their restaurant, Nino's Two Tomato. Some examples you've got to try would be the chicken parm, chicken wings, calamari, pasta, pizza, a wide variety of salads, and so much more. The wine and beer selection is excellent, and the staff really knows how to serve you. Food lovers come from all over the region to enjoy Nino's. They're located at 2409 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-3380.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marsala, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you could imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Hey, we don't want to wear the Walter Cronkite any more than we have to. But they do almost a better job than the other ones. I don't know. They're improving those dollar store type glasses. You know, my good buddy across the way, Norm, I've been talking to him, and he's a great guy. Sponsor of the football season here. So when you're out and about today, say a special hello to Norm Gabriel, a good friend of mine. And if you're hungry for lunch, ribs and beans, hickory chicken sub, and wedding soup. That's at the Beanery Depot and Deli. You know, and I know they had Philly chicken subs, and my son devoured it. And then he went on to eat my pizza from Ferone's. They had $5 pizzas. It was great. I had a sneeze, then all of a sudden it like stopped. So like, what do you do? I don't know. It's time for a little trivia for you. Okay, and time to get the Masters of Disaster on. Of all NFL quarterbacks, whose last name begins with the letter Z, who has thrown the most touchdown passes? You know, I can only think of one person. I named them and it's here. Jim Zorn. Oh, he's a, that's a little Seattle Seahawk. You know, I can't help it. Seattle's never been my team. I don't even think they make good coffee. I don't know. Go to Two Rivers or something and get good coffee there. Now, it's time for that conference call. You know, we were in the Big Sky Conference yesterday. And I think today it's time to switch it up. Here you go. I'm gonna go home with this one, okay? I hope you're ready. Slippery Rock. What conference do they belong to? I got you on this one. I could tell. The Pennsylvania Athletic Conference, the PAC. There you go. See? I knew I had you. That didn't take much. Now, as I take a look at the timer going through here, see where we're at, I have to give you, information on sports. And I, you know, let's talk about the football game. It's going to be absolutely tremendous. You can go to the game, and then you could tune in and watch it on NCTV 45 anytime on your time. Pause it. Go get a sandwich. Come back. Watch more. See, that's what makes anytime on your time with NCTV 45 so great. Now, in baseball, what's happening? Well, Houston and the Pirates are wrapping up. And that's what's happening, as they have a 12:35 game today. Now, Cleveland's wrapping up out on the West Coast, and it's 3:35. Now, our time, that would make it, what, 6:35? So you get home and watch the Indians if you so desire. They're in first place. Our battling Bucks, not so much, as I flip on the old fogey type deals. And let's just talk about these standings and scores and, you know, what am I going to tell you? The battling Bucks are like forever back. They're 16 games back in the regular, so that's over. You know, now, Cleveland, they're 6.5 up. And when you look at the wild card standings, okay, the Bucks are 2.5 games back, and they got to overtake the Marlins and the Cardinals to at least get into the dance, or it's not going to work. You know, too trade happy, got rid of too many people. Last night they won 7-1, in case you didn't know. And Cleveland, last night, they lost 9-1. So, just that was the Cedars Sports Corner. Go to Cedars for some great food. You know, you'll absolutely, absolutely love it. They have great food, great drinks. You know, I feel very comfortable talking to you, sitting there right in your living room, enjoying. And we're going to take a break. Right back in a flash.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by, they have those daily specials and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes,
every weekend there's something to do, and there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party, and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Welcome back. As I put the good old Walter Cronkites down and take a sip of my coffee, hope you're having a great day. Now, you know, we have to talk about a little thing that I haven't thought about talking about on the morning show for a while, and it's being neighborly. If give you, for instance, if you see a neighbor, you know of somebody that isn't making it downtown, isn't coming out for coffee, isn't doing any of the Newcastle things, you got to talk to them. You got to bring them out. You got to talk to them about supporting businesses and establishments right in their community. Listen, I don't care if you live in the Shannock and you need something at one of the stores and it's out in Shenango. Support that. If you live in Union and you come downtown for coffee, support that. Start making it a Lawrence County thing to shop, have pride in your community, and say, geez, I got this in Newcastle. It'll do wonders for you. And you might look like one of those Hallmark shows. You know, go home and maybe you bring the wife some flowers. You say, hey, let's go on a walk on the Riverwalk. Or now you're talking. You're starting to do things in town. Meanwhile, last night, my son had football practice, and hats off to the people of Four Brothers. It's become like a little cafeteria. They had wings last night, and my son had a lot. And I'm leaving it there. I'm not even going to go on how many that he had. Let's say that two people usually ate the amount that he had. And I'm just, you know, quit while you're significantly behind. Let's get to that Crane Room 45 weather. And let's do this song of the day. It's going out to Hillary Clinton as the Hillary. Guess what song of the day it is? There you go. Try and figure that one out. As we go to Crane Room 45 weather. And last night, great sleeping. Overnight low 54. And how is your Wednesday going to shape up? Mostly sunny with a high of 85. Can you say this has been an absolute gorgeous summer? It went fast, but it's been super. Like, geez. Tonight, mostly cloudy, low around 69, a chance of rain and thunder showers, 40%. Now, Thursday, there's a chance of showers with thunderstorms, mostly cloudy, 84, the possibility of rain Thursday is 50%.
Thursday night, the chance of rain stays at 50%. The temperature a low around 50, so it's going to be muggy under mostly cloudy skies. So Thursday, I don't know. It's going to be muggy, hazy, hot, sticky. Just not a good day. So why don't you head over to Crane Room, get one of their delicious wraps and a nice cold beverage and say, the heck on it. Now that was Crane Room 45 weather. And now as we get in, I looked because it just popped up. Secretary Osborne to attend Monaco Trail Challenge Seniors. She's Teresa Osborne. She's Secretary of Aging. She's going to talk to seniors about the importance of lifestyle and partnership between trails and seniors at the Monaco Trail Challenge, a senior celebration. That's in Swainsville, PA. So that's what's going on, like, with the state. And I want to thank you for all the kind comments with respect to Newswatch. It's really been great. We're going to take and hear from sponsors that keep community television on the air. We'll be right back.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV 45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV 45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV 45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV 45, anytime, on your time. Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. 7-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America, great quality. Sofa sold for $5.47, chair only $3.97. 7-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-56. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156. 68. Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
Beautiful, and I'm glad you're back. And I got, did you ever wonder how to, this is a little helpful hint, how to make that copper and brass shine? It's going to be simple. Listen to this. One part salt, one part flour, one part vinegar. Make it into a paste and rub it onto the item with a soft cloth. Then rinse in warm water and buff until dry and shiny. So there's a great tip for you. Tip of the day. Now we have to say about how we're going to be our wife's best friend. Here you go. I'm giving you these helpful strategies. Now, this isn't take a vacation twice a summer. You go to Ocean City and she goes to Myrtle Beach. Take a vacation from work and make it, and I'll paint my room in the house for you day. Now, my wife won't let me pick up a paintbrush. I don't know why. Call every night you're on the road. Well, that's nice. Give her three hugs for every one kiss. Oh, so you want to cuddle. Now, see, you could just take her out to one of our many great restaurants. And, man, she'd really appreciate that. Get her flowers. Come down, take a walk on the scenic Neshannock Trail. There you go. Now it's time to get to, yep, that Hillary Clinton song. The song that everybody's dying to know who's singing it, when was it published, and all that stuff. Let's listen. Okay, if you said, Meghan Trainor, your lips are moving, you're right. It was published November 19th, 2014. And that's our little Hillary dedication. I thought Hillary deserved her own song. After all she's been through, because if you haven't watched, Even the liberal media said more emails were found. Now, I want to take this time. Usually I save the best for last, and very unfortunate to those who are watching or watch us in Italy near Rome. Our hearts go out. They had an earthquake, and it was probably in the middle of the night, probably about, between 12 and 2. And just a lot of devastation. So our hearts go out to those folks in Italy, and we'll tweet about that later on today. So keep them in your prayers. Now, I've only got one thing to say. Make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee. And have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you at noon.